When you're doing your overs for conditioning fitness, make sure you're rotating every time you punch. So the knuckle, the elbow, the shoulder, it comes out and rotates like a normal 1-2. When I throw a 1-2, I'm turning and turning. I'm not gonna be here doing the overs just like this. Okay, that's not proper punching. Here, turn, turning the punches.